you ask me what it feels like to be a freak.